Hello, my name is Aisatu Mbokum and I am from the Gambia. I'm going to talk about the three priorities of GCED that I am working on. One has to do with education. I intend to use education as a tool to eradicate violent extremism in our world nowadays, because education has been used wrongly most times and this has already polluted the mind of young youth. And I intend to use this to correct those polluted minds and make them understand the importance of being educated in different languages and understanding the importance of being educated. And secondly, I'm going to talk about human rights. I believe that every person has rights and each of these rights should be respected by everyone. So where one person's right stops is where another person's right begins. So we need to understand that and also respect each other. And thirdly, I'm going to talk about diversity in culture. I'm going to make everybody understand that we have different views and different diversity, and we need to believe in what other people believe in, understand their culture, and be able to relate with each other in different circumstances. Thank you very much.